Hello everybody, this is Brian Blackney here. Welcome back to Let's Play from One Blaze Blaze. In the last episode, we went through the, we explored the Rocket Hideout. In today's episode, we're gonna explore the Bell Tower. Alright, here we go. First battle. And it's Agwon. Make sure. Oh, it's the Viper. Superior. Wait a minute, hang on. Okay. All right, here we go. Next trainer. What the heck? Or it's Tauros. Here we go. Sorry, but I'm using the Mac. This code for this. Wait, where am I going? Okay, I want to get going with the guys. Alright, let's battle this trainer. Wall climb. We do it here. Alright, let's go and battle this guy then. Next area. Oh, this is a Montreal. Yeah. Man, that's just annoying when people use attack in the E-Tag or Endeavor. It was like that, that's just annoying. Okay, why is the penalty so high? Should I buy this guy real quick? Alright, here we go. Alright, nothing over here. Over here. And we get a shiny stone. Alright, let's move on to the next area. Alright, spell this guy. Wait a minute. Let's use Venusaur here. That would take you back to the entrance, so keep that in mind. Let's keep going. Alright, here we go. Okay. Here we go. The actually of this movement in here. Yeah, I'll stick with Ice Beam. Alright, we get TM Press any day. Okay, I'll take it. What was that? Okay, that takes you back to the entrance as well. Guess we got a battle coming up, so let me save. Hello. There's Ho-Oh. This one's a little glitchy right here. Oh, we got battle. Yeah, I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I'm back. Let's do this. Alright, Absol. Can we grab these? Yeah, we can't. Alright. Let's get out of here. Nope. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the episode right here. That's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Blaze. In the next episode, we're gonna go through the lake with Route 43. So here you go. This is Ryan Blackner. Alright, good to thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.